bulbul. The bulbul is a medium-sized bird which is a native of Africa and Southeast Asia. It feeds on fruits and berries. It has a sweet voice. The cock is a male bird. It is larger in size than the hen and has a big red comb on its head. Its feathers are multicolored with brown, green, black and white. The cock wakes us early in the morning with the sound cock-a-doodle-doo. It feeds on grains and worms. Crane. The crane is a grey and white bird that lives near the sea and eats fish for its food. It has two long spindly legs and a long hard beak to pick the fish from the water. crow. The crow is the most intelligent of all birds. It is grey and black in colour and eats both grains and flesh. It cleans the surroundings by eating all the leftover. The cuckoo bird is also called the koel and is a small bird with shiny feathers. The koel is very famous for its sweet voice. Duck. A duck waddles on land and swims in water. It has webbed feet which it uses as paddles. The duck has a broad, flat beak which it uses to catch small fish in the water. The young one of a duck is called a duckling. eagle. The eagle is a huge bird. It eats birds and animals for its food. Eagles have very sharp eyesight. They have a wide wing. Baby eagles are called egrets. Hens. Hens are of different varieties. Some are plain colored while others have more than one color. They have sharp claws which help them to scratch the ground and search for grains and worms. Hens' eggs are full of protein and very good for health. The baby hen is called a chick. Hummingbird. The hummingbird is a very small bird and flies at a great speed. It flaps its wings so fast that it produces a humming sound. With its long pointed beak, it sucks the nectar from the flowers. Thank you. kingfisher. The kingfisher is a wonderful bird which is blue, green and black in color. It has a long pointed beak which helps it to pick up fish from the water.
The pretty